Hey guys, welcome back to More Than Manatee. Today we're going to do a size comparison to one of the biggest figures in Marvel Legends. It's Scorpion! Okay, so let's compare him to the little figures. This is like baby Groot's, you know, dragons. This is the same thing. And then there's Goose from the movies. And then there's the Antony. And there's also these guys. There's a few of them because there's Ant-Man, there's Yellow Jacket, and there's a few others. And then there's normal size, which you'd think Scorpion would be. And it's Ant-Man. And yeah, that's just the normal size. And then it's the medium figures. But you're saying, wait, no, he's bigger. Well, yeah, but guess what? His tail is gigantic. No, I'm joking. He doesn't count. Tails don't count. So, Thing is medium size. And you might say, wait, Colossus looks a little bit taller. Yes, but medium size can vary from Galactus's height. I mean, from Colossus's height to Thing's height. Because there's a few, like some Russian fruit figures that count as medium because they're not yet big. Then there is the big figure, which is... it's just like maybe Hulk or Juggernaut. I choose Juggernaut. And this is MODOK. The reason I have MODOK here is because to show that some big figures you might not think are big figures because they're either thin or they're too thick or something like that. But no, even if they're a different shape, as long as they're tall enough, that's what matters. And next, there is the extra big figure, which is Hulkbuster or Blob. There's a few others, but Hulkbuster and Blob are the main ones. You can also maybe Sauron, I forgot. But, and then there's the mega figures, which is the first mega, which is the giant man from the airport scene. And then there's also Goliath and Giant Skrull. And there's a few others, but this is just an example. So the mega figures are a little bit taller than the extra big figures. And then next, we go on to the gigantic figures. Even though they're not really the same height, they're bigger than basically every other figure. So that's why they're in this. It's Fing Fang Foom and Galactus. And yeah, that's the size comparison. Thank you for watching, and now we'll do it from side to side. And we'll see you next time.